And big win for the Archdiocese of New York in its battle against the administration's birth control mandate. A federal court blocking the administration's requirement to provide contraceptive care to the Archdiocese employees at its nonprofit affiliates, such as schools and hospitals. The judge's decision, the first permanent injunction against the regulations. The Justice Department can appeal that decision.